Occasionally, it may be necessary for you to change the sewing foot that you have attached on your sewing machine. This could be due to the type of sewing that you are doing, but do not fear. Changing your sewing foot only takes a few simple steps. You need to be looking for the lever at the back of your sewing machine. By pressing the lever at the back gently, the sewing foot is going to drop and detach from the machine. Remove the press foot you no longer wish to use and replace it with the press foot you are wanting to use. Line that up underneath the little claw. We're going to lower the claw down, and if it's in the right position, it's going to grab the new presser foot and lift it up. If you wiggle your sewing foot and it stays attached to the machine, it's securely in place, ready for you to start sewing. It really is so easy to change your sewing foot on your Singer Promise sewing machine, and I hope now you will feel confident enough to be able to change your own sewing foot. If you're enjoying my Singer Promise sewing machine series, then why not check out the other videos that I have listed below in the playlist. Thank you very much for watching, and I will see you again soon.